Ah, what a gentleman's game we have here. I will be going first, thank you. Okay, here we go.
Can you see this?
Yes, of course we can. You're getting in the way of the person.
Oh, look at the person who's done that.
I misjudged his the strength.
Good sir.
I don't know the physics of this.
You spoiled his tea. I suppose it's your turn next, Dave. A quality putt. Sure.
Ooh, perfect, perfect. Buck, would you like the next one, or would you prefer me to go?
You may go, my good man.
Yes, of course, of course.
Oh. That's
Did
not,
that count?
Not great.
I was getting my. I was.
That counted.
If there's not a number above my head, it didn't count.
It did. Yes, there's a number. It did count.
Here I go.
You okay? Is it too late to kick
seems
someone?
To be having some
and here, there we go.
Breathing problems.
It appears it's my turn. I will see you, chaps, later. I'm going to be over here at the near the hole.
No, it's my turn. It's always the person who's furthest away from
no,
the ball.
No, I apologize. I'm going to go get in the hole now. Already?
It's not proper etiquette.
No, it's my turn. It's my turn. I'm going right now.
Just wait your turn.
Whose turn it was? We need to go back home.
Oh my goodness.
We're not
ready for a king's
sport.
Look at me though.
Thank you, good sir. Thank you.
Okay, no, don't look at me. Go, someone else.
Dave,
everyone watch the poor boy. He's clearly flustered.
All right, see, the thing about me is I'm
oh,
like...
fuck!
Are you okay?
What the fuck
What'd
did
you
I hit?
Fuck.
My teammate! I hit my teammate!
Off to the next hole, gentlemen. Off to the next hole.
Oh, how did I get here? Oh, what is this? A trebuchet. My lord, this is quite the siege weapon back in the day.
It's a cannon, but whatever, good sir. We're golfers, no military.
No, it's a pachongo. Wait, what do they call those? A pachingo? A pachinko.
Pachingo, yes,
a
remember?
Pachingo.
Pachinko.
Yes, sir, who shall have the first swing this day, good sir?
I believe I shall. A little too strong, maybe.
Ooh, a poor display, nonetheless.
Yes, yes,
good
indeed.
Sir, shall I go next?
I believe you shall.
Shall I? Allow me to get. You see, the trick is to get very close to the ground. You want to be able to feel the wind pressure from the height of the ball itself. So, if you'll excuse me,
this club is shrinking.
I will now take this.
Well, and who should
shot?
Go next? I suppose it should be Criken, the one who criminally hasn't left the green yet.
Okay, and here we go. Is everyone ready? I'd like silence on the green,
yes,
please.
Of course.
Ready, old squad.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, an incredible shot from Criken.
I believe
that
my controller has disconnected.
Through not two, getting three shots in with that one.
My controller has disconnected. My controller disconnected and it drifted away, and I had nothing to do with it. And I will now do the next.
What they all say.
Okay.
Tiger Woods himself used that.
I hit it myself. Okay, fuck this. God damn it!
Everyone is made for golfing. Perhaps you should go back to the curling rink, Criken. Shall I go next in the order of which we put the first time?
All right.
While he embarrasses himself.
Bam! Pachinko!
Oh, there we
Pachinko.
Go.
Okay. I guess he should be playing tennis with the girls.
Yes, of course. Two gentlemen like ourselves shouldn't be concerned with the action.
And that's a hole in three.
Some milquetoast plebeian.
Hole in ten. Hole in ten, give or take.
Wish me luck.
Buck, ignore this peasant.
Oh, Jesus.
Okay, I'm angled a bit in my wires.
Now, Buck, if you could just go and hit
my
this.
My trash can appears to have spilled over in a marshmallow sticks and tissues all over the floor.
I'm sorry, what?
Tissues? What would you be using those for?
My good boy.
Marshmallow sticks.
My nose!
What
is
it?
Yes, of course,
stick?
Of course.
Marshmallow sticks is my new invention. It's how I run my sticks. Company.
Fuck!
I'm just a small town pizza lawyer, but I do reckon that damn windmill is traveling approximately 2.5 miles per hour. So if I can get through those holes in there, I reckon I can declare a win in the board of you boys. Alrighty, take the shot.
Does anyone know what a pizza lawyer is?
Yeah, well, I reckon this here angle's gonna give me about a 73% chance of getting in that there hole right there. I don't even gotta look at it while I do it.
Oh.
And that's two more strokes added to his game.
Four
no!
Another stroke!
No! Get
oh, he's
shit.
Losing his mind!
I hit my
two. Right
I hit my two.
All right.
But can he bring it back? That answer is a resounding
no!
A resounding, echoing no. To the annals of pizza lawyer history ooh. Itself. And that's another two strokes!
That was bullshit! Fucking storm happened! I hit it in my...
Will
fucking...
he bring it back? No!
Oh my god! Okay, let's go, alright.
Let's see if you two can get it in now with one more stroke to go.
Well, I'm sad, because of course I can get it in.
Dave, not
oh,
quite.
Oh, shit!
It's getting real, real low there.
It's getting low to the ground.
No!
And
no!
It looks like it's going to cost no. him quite a couple of strokes.
I'm going to break your kneecaps. The boys over at the
you
pizza
ain't
going to
do
shit,
shit Buck. You
the
never
boys
had
over
any.
At the pizza firm. I never got. Stop breaking your kneecaps.
Yes. Oh, got it. Okay.
I don't know if you've been to the Cloudlands.
Oh, this is my
what
first time in the Cloudlands.
About?
It only goes
are
down
you a veteran in these, in the, on this
fuck!
Okay.
What? Are you okay, Buck? Keep missing the ball.
What? Sort it.
How is it hard to hit? It's right there.
Stop, those, the marshmallow sticks.
Yeah, the marshmallow sticks get in the way. I understand.
There was one time I ate marshmallow sticks, and now it's public knowledge to everyone.
God damn it, Buck, come on.
How's the story? Did my number go off? Did my number go off?
Well, it seems like right now all of you are having quite a touch of trouble.
No! No okay.
Getting through my labyrinth.
What? Okay.
Hey, Buck, it looks like all of those
what?
Are counting!
No!
Buck.
That's fucking impossible!
All of those are counting!
No, Buck. No, no! Okay, alright.
Okay. Oh, that didn't look good at all. Ooh, too bad, Buck!
There's no way those counted!
Oh, they all counted. You had five strokes,
okay.
Just like
my
me.
My turn. I got this. Oh fuck, that's a table. I'm gonna, I was about to smash my fucking controller into pieces.
Ah! It would appear my nose is bleeding.
And now right. I am perfectly alive.
Fuck, ow.
For the next part of my journey, alright?
Are you concentrating that much?
It seems he's spent too much time in the virtual realm.
I'll just grab one of the tissues from the garbage can. Hold on.
Oh, no, don't go
shit!
He's way up there.
Oh!
Oh, that's eight.
Oh, that was a fuck.
That's a solid
what,
eight
four
for you.
Strokes you just took in one swing?
My nose is falling out. I mean, my
your nose is falling out.
Oh, shit! No!
It's 11.
It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I get Buck's a 10. It's really just a two-person competition for each slot now. The lead and the...
The tissue keeps coming out of my nose.
Thank you, good sir. Well, Buck, it looks like it's your turn next.
Come on then, Buck.
Let's see if you can do any better. But it doesn't look like that's going to be happening anytime soon.
Oh, this boy is
Buck,
eager for the beaver.
More like Buck 19.
Buck 20. Buck is now
21.
Hit more than his
Buck
age.
23.
What?
Buck 24.
No!
He's going
that
for the house.
He's older than me at this point. This is, whoa,
considered
25.
Impossible until now, Buck has gotten 26 strokes!
Should I go first or something like a huh?
I would be happy to go first.
Okay,
if
go
no
ahead
one
then.
Else wishes to. Ah! I think I may have just broken my fingers, sir! I think that may be the end of my sports career. I believe they're snapped in twine.
Ah!
What a hit by me, yes.
Would you guys like to know the history of the cannon?
Yes, please go ahead, Dave.
Well, look it up then.
Oh my gosh.
Always a jokester, Dave. Always a jokester.
I do love this yeah. Banter on the green, as we call it. This banter.
Well, Google it.
Oh. But, Criken, would you like to go next?
I didn't mean it. I just...
Before my fingers fall off.
And that's a good shot.
Oh, but good is subjective,
goes.
Good
and
sir.
And he goes.
Not going in.
Fuck.
Sorry.
Ooh, not
Fuck.
Very good
oh,
at all,
God,
you, sir.
Damn it.
That's my ball.
Well, Buck, that you are hitting a lot of pits
shit.
There.
Well, it seems that some of us are better at playing the fans. Truly an unwinnable game for some.
Try not to blow it.
Oh, I won't blow it like that fan. Fuck. Beautiful. Only a 31.
Spectacular. Now we get to watch Buck really blow it. I suppose you could say on account of the fan.
Speaking of 31, I meant to say 32.
Hey, Buck, this next section is not a breeze.
Oh, no. That was a good one,
quite,
Dave,
quite,
yes.
Quite indeed. Quite. Oh, my God.
Oh, yes. Any moment now, Buck. 36 strokes. You're going for the new high score on this course, yes. 38 strokes, sorry. 39.
Beautiful.
This
good,
one
good shot.
One.
Well,
41 strokes added to a score. 43 strokes.
He's trying to go around.
He's truly one of the most daring.
Oh, my God. He's doing it. He's pushing it.
I want all the kids watching this on TV
Criken
back at home
my favorite.
To see you as an inspiration.
Just hit it hard. Hit it hard.
That's going to be a 56.
Use the side as
it's
a
no!
It looks like this is the end of the line.
Get it out of here. Oh, my God.
Nope.
No.
I took a four.
Observe. Ooh, just barely. Just barely.
Yes.
Oh, you all are going to have to be here.
Okay.
Buck, what happened?
Okay. So,
are you all right?
Okay. Yeah, no, really bad. You guys know how I hit my light when I was playing VR chat bowling and I broke my light?
Yeah.
Get back here. Fireball, no.
Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, my God. I just broke my light. It just broke glass. I just broke glass.
Dude,
oh my God. I just knocked my light out. Okay, I gotta go.
Well, yes?
There was some glass on the floor whenever I leaned down. Look at this art piece.
No, I just need a tissue. Okay.
We can't use tissues to solve everything. God damn it.
Did Buck finally give out?
No, I found the piece of glass. I got it. I stepped on it that time and I found it.
You didn't find it before?
I'm okay, guys. No, I just left it there. It was in my hand.
Why did you leave it? All right, Dave, 21. That's okay. That's not too bad. Looks like I'm gaining on you, though.
This hole is like my wife. She has too many strokes.
Too many strokes? Oh, fuck. What happened to your wife, man? I'm sorry.
She's in horror.
She's in a coma.
On the brink.
What? But I am only...
42! Part 42!
Holy fucking shit.
Son of a bitch.
We're just getting people getting mad for a while.
Man, golf was a horrible mistake.
God damn it. Shit.
This is fucking criminal. This hole's criminal. Please! Please!
Oh, this is terrible.
Can you imagine if you're a professional golfer and this is where you go and you die?
So sick of this
what?
Fucking
oh, what?
Game!
Oh my fucking God!
I want out! I want out!
No!
Please! Oh no!
Warning, guys, there's a lot of tiny boxes over here. I don't know how to tell you this.
This is like fucking actual torture.
Set the trap. The trap is set.
Stop.
The trap is set.
Get off.
Initiate trap maneuver.
Get your tiny boxes off my ball.
Initiate.
Fun game!
Oh, move it.
Fun
yes.
Game. Please! Fuck off!
I made it over.
I can see the hole! We made it, boys!
Plus 15. Okay. Woo. Oh, he's gonna make it. Come on, Buck. Yes, 82. Final scores.
Okay, so we're never. So VR golf is a mistake. We've all learned that right now.
My hand. I Oh my god.
Over here, child.
Don't.
Mustn't watch. What's about that?
Oh.